Mic off. Mic on.
All right, let's do this. Mistakes were made. Thank you. Oh, I picked up a warp stone. We're gonna use that warp stone. Come on, eat me. No, I got greedy. Genji Shield. Alrighty, fixed dice. Alright, back to our regularly scheduled programming. use a hero ring with those fixed dice. Moving right along. Got some elixirs to sell, that's good. Thank you. Makes me sad. Armor, good. So we're getting some high tier and mid tier armor, so that's good. Get me a Durgenhorn. Oh my god, please. Do it. Thank you. Nice. Learning meteor. Good fight. Yeah, FiKtaH woke up early and wanted to get a practice run in before he had to go do things. Ooh. Yeah, we want this fight. No. No! Alright, we need to heal up. Where are my potions? We're okay. Oh, yeah. I think we got this. Oh, no interceptor. There it is. Sweet. We're in good shape. Well, what do you expect for, you know, ground level, non-jump? Exactly. We wanted the offering. It's too good to ignore. I did have a crash, and Fick and I rolled a new seed and started a new one, about a 4-minute difference. So Fick is ahead of me by about 4 minutes right now, time-wise. Actually, probably more like 5. So we're just gonna record our times and see how we do. So, Edgar is gonna get the offering. Oh, I should have just tent it. Mystery. YNPC delete. I gave you one request, you give me one. Actually, no, not YNPC delete. Ultima on. Oh, I forgot about offering. We're restarting. If that was not Poultrygeist, I would not have done that. Alright, you get the offering. You are gonna get the mug charm. Keep the earrings. Oh, yeah. That was, I think that was Zelfer's doing. Or is my, random draft pick. Alright. Now we can safely fight this guy. There's some good rolls. Thank you very much. Hopefully it updates today. So glad I found that offering. Bomb and Hazer. So glad I killed those Brontars. Thank you. second offering. We're gonna do this because I want the shops. Never hurts to have extra set of earrings. A pair of rods. We're gonna risk it. Let's just go. Heck yes. I want to do a quick throwable search. Then once we do Edgar's freebie check, we'll do shop check inside Figaro Castle, which will be half price. And I got a better chance of finding half price throwable items. Thunder Shield. Well, that's him. What am I doing? Jesus. That's a hard call. Hey Baron, how you doing? You know what? I'm gonna fight this monster in a box in hopes that I can get pick up just enough Lobo. That is unfortunate. The good old signs of getting old. I know my back is all screwed up from when I tore it years ago. That sucks. No throwables. What am I doing this for? Well, I'm already here. This is a relatively quick check, so. Thank you. Yay, dead check. Let's go here. This is free. I can do a shop check while I'm at it. My goodness, I'm up to 8 characters. Before I go nuts on Dirks, let's take a look. Let's grab 10 of those. Alright, bolt 3 is learned. I'll slap that magic plus 2 Esper on to Realm. Behemoth suit. Thank you. Alright, he's dead. Oh, and I got a nice shield to equip. Actually, let's give you the ice. You can have the Genji. Good. Excellent.
Charging battery.
Let's see. I got Sabin. Still got a few fights left, so see if this is cheaper. better than Dirk's. Come on, buddy. See what we get. So no calmness protection. So, you, I do have the Doom Dragon Rage, so... Kefka's gonna be a messy this is going to be a very messy fight, so we will see what happens. Let's see, Mug Charm, Hyper Rest. You don't need that. Nice.
Charging battery.
Very nice. Let me see. Should be good for me, Jedi Master, on all fronts. No! Plus we got Siren for tier 2. I do sword tech. I'm gonna have to watch FiKtaH's VOD. Cause 114.33 is insane. Thank you. Yo, FiKtaH and friends. Dude, FiKtaH. That time is astronomically insane. And I'm going into... KT with no calmness protection. So I'm gonna have to muscle through it, but I'm using Setzer as a backup because he has Doom Dragon rage. Later, buddy. Have fun. Cranes. All right. Oh God. That sucks. Wiping the cranes. That X Ether. Much better. Oh, I do have calmness protection. Nice. FiKtaH carrying me this seed. That's not gonna matter. Heroic. Really? Wow. That was annoying. I equipped Phantom, right? Good. Thank you. So sub 140 is definitely within eyesight. As long as I don't wipe. Alright, so we need Lock, Shadow, Edgar, Realm, Setzer, Seiko, Go, Gao. Wrong one. Stop throwing up there. Thank you. Phase 2. Let me guess, my Siren Wielder's getting imped. That's my guess. Oh yeah, we got this fight. At least I think we do. Pretty good shape right now. Okay, one. Oh God, mistakes were made. I have to play it safe. Thank you. Don't have a choice. Come on, give me a high roll. Alright, we're good. We're gonna get risky here. GG's. FiKtaH crushed me. Alright guys, GG's, thanks for tuning in, let's go see if there's somebody I want to raid. Let's see, let's go hit Jolly Green, he's running Seat of the Week. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. I'll be around.